Sozzi, Cadenza of the Kreisler Preludium and Allegro, and I want to play it with the right groupings of 4/16 notes to a quarter, and that's then the main double stops. The six intervals will be on different beats, so there will be, it's a three-quarter measure, and there will be four double stops per measure. That means the first one is on the first 2/16 notes, and then there's the empty string, and then on the fourth, and then one of the next, there's the next double stop. And on the 3 and 4 of the second beat is a third double stop, and the 4th is then on the 2nd and 3rd 18th notes, 16th notes of the 3rd beat. So it's basically I play that with the correct notes. And I might even count. I have not tried that before. Let's see if I can count verbatim. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. that's not quite right. Like that. So let's see about the precision of the bow. I'll just play. Maybe the second pattern. Okay, I think I'll leave it with that for tonight.